An Atascadero police car was one of three vehicles involved in a crash earlier on Highway 101 in San Luis Obispo. The crash happened shortly after 3 p.m. near the Marsh Street off-ramp and was impacting traffic in the area more than an hour later. Officers say no major injuries were reported, but an ambulance was requested at the scene as a precaution.